So rightio, I don't really like making news videos, but here we go. Was James wrong in his leaks? Well, let's talk about that, shall we? A few months ago or so, I said that the last episode of the Bleach anime was going to be an hour long. I specifically said that it was going to be episode 26 in specifically, not 25 and 26 together, making it an hour long episode. I was talking about the episode as a standalone being an hour long. After today, it seems that that would be incorrect by face value standards. And what do I mean by that? Well, besides other leakers saying the exact same thing and a Russian leaker literally giving the episode listings with their date, which you will see on screen right now, for some reason, I'm the one that you have to go to complain about things. And while that's all well and good, you know, catch me if I'm lying or catch me if I get a leak wrong, it is what it is. But we all know that each core, give or take, is going to be 13 episodes. We knew from this specific core for core 2 was going to be 13 episodes. We also knew the ending date of this core, which was going to be the 30th of September. The problem is, however, is that none of us at all in the slightest ever knew that there was going to be a recap episode. And it would seem also that this was preemptive. And considering that we knew we were going to get 13 episodes and it was going to end on the 30th of September, you would assume that these 13 episodes are going to be original episodes. We didn't have a recap episode last core, except for like a 3 minute recap at the start of episode 3. And because no animator is going to be working on a recap episode, you assume that the episode listings that you get are going to be right. This is an anomaly. It is a rare instance. Perhaps it might happen in other cores. Who knows? It might have to be taken into consideration now. But nobody knew this. Not a soul. No leaker, no animator, nobody knew that there was going to be a recap this core. So when I'm being told that the last episode, being 26, is going to be an hour long, and considering the number of episodes we have in a core, then episode 26 is going to be an hour long. I didn't lie by that fact. To say it was going to be 25 and 26 together for an hour would be saying that it was going to be 12 episodes when we knew we were going to get 13 weeks of Bleach episodes. So if we knew we're going to get 13 episodes of Bleach within these 3 months or within this core or within this season, however you want to define it, if we're going to get 13 episodes, then to have 25 and 26 together for an hour special would make it 12. And again, considering we knew the end date and considering we knew it was going to be 13 episodes, then 26 had to be an hour long. No one knew there was going to be a recap episode. Not a soul. This isn't a long-running anime anymore. This is a seasonal. Now granted, considering the production issues that this recent episode 21 had, and considering that we usually get previews within the Tuesday, and we actually got it within the Wednesday because the episode was done the day before the episode previews were supposed to go out, and considering what I've been told about production, that it's not going very well past this point, except for maybe 25 and 26, then having the recap for the episode seemed to be a buffer to give the production more time. However, considering the promotion that's been going on about it, it would seem that this was done preemptively. So this was decided way before the core. So every leaker, every animator, go at them too. And this is what annoys me, and this is where my complaint is. Was I wrong? Was the last episode going to be an hour? Yes, I was completely correct. The only thing I wasn't correct about was knowing that there was going to be a recap episode. My fucking bad. I'm so sorry. Everybody thought that there was going to be 13 episodes this core. And again, knew the episode release date, and again, knew the episode was going to be an hour long. So the devil is in the context. What do you want me to assume? How am I supposed to assume that? How am I supposed to know that? I'm not going to admit that I'm wrong, because what I told you was factual. The last episode, 26, was going to be an hour long. And if you really want to hate me for that, if you really want to say I'm spreading misinformation for that, then fine, go ahead, right? You can't have a bit of humility. You couldn't be like, oh yeah, given the context and considering the situation of it being a recap episode, we won't just let him off. No, you have to come for my neck. And this is something that I have to, and I really didn't want to make a video like this, because like, it's just negative, like realistically, and I don't really like to make negative things, right? But this goes back to all the way to Disney Plus, when I leaked Disney Plus 2. The moment Viz came out and said, oh, it's going to be on Hulu, everybody came for my neck. Where else is it worldwide? Oh yeah, it's Disney, worldwide, because America doesn't have Disney Plus, apparently. They have Hulu. But I still got shit for it, even though I was still right. Was it simulcast? No, it wasn't simulcast everywhere. Europe didn't have a simulcast for ages. And this is what I mean. Like, the whole thing with leaks for me is, right, you don't have to have me leak for you. I don't have to go out my way. I don't get paid enough to leak to the Bleach fandom. If you want every other leaker on Twitter or on Facebook or Weibo, whatever site that you want to use, and get baited and get doom posted and get told every single week that the Bleach episode is trash, it's garbage, here's your 44p resolution fucking 200 screenshots, then you have that. Yeah, you can deal with that, because I'm tired, personally, of dealing with it each and every week, trying to get these episodes early, trying to take away that doom posting and actually bring a little bit of hype, because every single fucking week, I'm trying my damn hardest to find out things for Bleach, interesting things, fascinating, fun things to tell you guys, only to get the shit end of the stick when it doesn't go your way. Because when the animation's bad, who's the person you come to? You come to me. When the pacing's bad, who do you come to? You come to me. Like I can fucking do something about it. All I can do is give you a positive in retraction to that negative. I'm so annoyed at giving leaks with little in fucking return. And I question myself, why do I put myself out there for the Bleach community when they can't even be bothered to give back? I don't even ask for views. I don't ask for subs. I don't really compare myself to other people. All I really ask for is just a slight bit of appreciation. I want to do good by the Bleach community, but Bleach community are by far their own worst enemy. Every week, oh, a JJK trailer dropped. Oh, a Chainsaw Man trailer dropped. Let's compare. Let's complain about why we aren't getting the animators that they're getting. I can tell you every single bad thing about the Bleach production right now. I can tell you who to go to, but what does that benefit anyone? It's gonna hurt people, it's gonna probably ruin production even more than it is, but nothing's ever good enough. Remember, I leaked the Red Sky, people are like, oh, I don't like the Red Sky, oh, it's gonna look weird, oh, and then weeks later, nobody complains about it, because it actually looks good. Just, the Bleach community is so negative. Not only is the community so obsessed with animation, you're so obsessed about getting that Sakuga each and every week, you're so obsessed with having the one up over every single series. You're so obsessed with being baited by impressions of people on Twitter that like to compare, oh, Boruto over Bleach. Oh, let's quote tweet him. I do the same. I dabble. I have a bit of fun. But some of you take it really, really seriously to the point where it gets personal attacking. And then a lot of the Bleach community follow leakers that don't give a fuck about Bleach, that like to doom post. And then every single week, every time a leaker doom posts, you're the first ones there clicking it, sharing it around, getting your expectations lowered or hired. I don't really know. And the pattern repeats itself all the time. Yet when I try and do something good, when I try and leak something, which by far I'm still one of the best leakers within the Bleach community, yet for some reason, the moment there's a slight mishap, the tiniest little contextual cue that changes things ever so slightly, but the result is the same. The alt accounts come out, the no profile picture accounts come out, even my own fan base is coming at me. You ungrateful fox. And the reason why I'm saying that is because I'm not even getting anything out of it. I'm not getting money out of it. I'm not even making videos on it. I never made a video on the 1 hour fucking special. I'm just as disappointed as you guys, right? I want them to take long breaks for the production, right? I want them to take 9 months to a year break. I'm that person that the longer the production, the more time that they have, the more recruiting that they can do, the more fine tuning that they can do. I was hoping that the speed that they are going with this core, the hour-long episode was going to be a great buffer to it. So I'm just as disappointed as all of you guys. So not only do I have to think about pacing again and think about what I can do a video on in terms of like thinking about how they're going to do this, instead, I don't have a time to think about that because I've got people in my mentions wanting to prey on my downfall. So I'll ask you, the Bleach community, what the fuck do you want from me? Because I'm sick of going out of my way each and every single fucking week for you guys to just find the excuse to come for my fucking neck. So go at it. Don't follow me. Unsubscribe right fucking now. Unfollow me from Twitter. Do not support anything that I do. And go over to Facebook. Go follow a page, fucking bot page number 3029. Go follow the random fucking leaker that just made his account a month ago on Twitter. Go follow 4chan. go over to the Reddit where they literally dictate your speech. If you don't like what I say and you don't like the information that I give, then you can go elsewhere. But don't personally attack me and do not try and compare me to other Bleach YouTubers. Because I love Rebirth and I love DBZ Imran, right? But we're all different. We produce different things and we talk about different things. If you want to go talk about animation, I'm sure, and Rebirth will kill me for it, go to Rebirth server. Go complain about animation over there. You want analysis videos? Go over to DBZ Imran. But do not come over to me and tell me X YouTuber is better than me. Because quite frankly, go fucking watch them, because I don't give a fuck. They ain't me. They will never be me. They'll never have the information that I do, because the only reason why I don't do in-depth videos or analysis or manga comparisons is because every single fucking week, I'm trying my damn hardest to get that fucking episode early so you don't get doing posted. And do you know how stressful it is? What, staying awake till 5 o'clock in the fucking morning? Getting that shit subtitled so I can understand it, so I can tell you guys that it's good or not? Something that you guys can look forward to, building up that hype? Because clearly not, man. It's so fucking sickening. So am I wrong? Am I a bad leaker? Make up your own fucking mind, but don't follow me and don't fucking comment on my shit about it, because I'm fucking sick of it, man. Because quite frankly, ever since I started leaking, I've had nothing but fucking annoyance and hassle from entitled fucking anime fans that feel like they have the right to fucking know shit, right? You don't. You don't have the right to know anything. I don't need to tell you anything. But yeah, I'm a human as well. That's how I feel. Sorry I have to get it out there. But if I don't, I'm just going to tweet for hours on end and not get my opinion out. So, I mean, sometimes, honestly, fuck you guys. And if you ain't one of those people, then thank you very much for sticking around and believing in me and understanding context and having a brain. But if you're one of those people, quite frankly, go fuck yourselves. I don't owe you a damn thing. And you don't owe me your subscription. And you don't owe me your follow either. But man, is it so tiring trying all the time for little to fucking nothing. That being said, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day with Hanson. As always, people, peace out.